I started college, I was gonna be a marine biologist. I wanted to be Jacques Cousteau. And I spent one semester learning the Latin names of the mussels in a frog and decided that that was not for me. Yeah, the degree I took at A&M was specialized for offshore, and then I've devoted my entire career to the offshore oil and gas business.
In the fab shops, the production haulers, as you call it, we built all of the deck levels, the main deck, and the production deck was also built in the fabrication shop. We've been planning for this day for 5 or 6 months. Everything should go smoothly.
Engineers do most of the work. We just do the fun stuff.
He's the best rigger I've ever worked with. He has an extremely good feel. He sees things that other people don't notice. He keeps us out of trouble. I've never built one like this before in my life.
Well, what's different about this one is its size. The main column is 18 feet in diameter,
so it's a much larger piece of iron that we're having to deal with.